Well, my work is focused on the analysis of brain recordings, electroencephalography, EEG, and magnetoencephalography, MEG signals, in order to characterize different disorders like schizophrenia, mild cognitive impairment, Alzheimer's disease. Nowadays, we are working on a project funded by the POCTEC program of the European Union. This project is entitled Analysis and Correlation between Complete Genome and Brain Activity for the Diagnosis of Alzheimer's Disease. And in this project, we are collaborating with some Portuguese groups and other Spanish groups, and we are trying to develop a tool to help in the diagnosis of Alzheimer's disease, combining genomic data and EEG signals. Okay, yeah. When I need to be focused on my work, I don't listen music, but when I can, I like to listen the greatest rock bands, Rolling Stones, Beatles, AC/DC, Metallica, Queen, and so on.